Good morning students, welcome to the science class. Our today's topic is clothes. Now you know that clothes are one of our basic needs. We wear clothes according to the weather, style, fashion and according to the occasion. Like we wear school uniform for the school and fancy clothes for the party and comfortable clothes at home. Now why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to look smart and also to protect ourselves from heat, cold, dust, rain, insects, and also we wear different types of clothes in different weather condition or according to the weather condition of that place. Like in summer we wear light colored cotton clothes and in winters we wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. And in rainy season we wear raincoats to protect ourselves from the rain. So students, you must be wondering that how these clothes are formed. These clothes are formed from the cloth fibers. Now what are fibers? Fibers are the long and thin threads. बेटा जिसे हम सिंपल लैंग्वेज में धागा बोलते हैं ना, these are called fibers. And these fibers से हम क्या बनाते हैं? Beautiful patterns of the clothes. And by the process of weaving and knitting. जैसे for example बेटा आपने घर पे देखा होगा कि आपकी नानी दादी या मम्मा जब sweaters बनाते हैं तो वो किस चीज़ से स्वेटर्स बनाते हैं? फ्रॉम द वूल. पहले वो एक थ्रेड होता है ना सिंपल, सो उस थ्रेड को वो बाय निटिंग एक ब्यूटीफुल स्वेटर्स में कन्वर्ट कर देते हैं. सो दीज ऑल दीज टाइप्स ऑफ क्लोथ्स आर ऑल फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम द क्लोथ फाइबर्स. एंड देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ फाइबर्स दैट वन इज नेचुरल फाइबर एंड द अदर इज सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स. Natural fibers are obtained from plants and animals and synthetic fibers are man-made fibers. And for example of natural fiber is cotton, linen, wool, silk, jute. And example of synthetic fiber is nylon, terephthalene, polyester, rayon, olefin. So let us study the natural fiber and synthetic fiber from in detail. The natural fibers are the fibers that obtained from plants and animals. Like we obtain cotton from the cotton plant and silk from the cocoon that the caterpillar of the silkworm weave around themselves. जो cocoon बनाता है silkworm उससे हमें silk मिलती है, ठीक है. And linen is obtained from the flax plant and we also get wool from the sheep. So these are the natural fibers. Now the other one is synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers are the human made fibers which are made from chemicals. These are also called man made fibers and these fibers are stronger than the natural fibers. We should not wear them during the summer as they do not allow body heat to escape. Our next topic is care for clothes. As we have discussed that clothes are so important for us that they protect us from heat, cold, rain, dust and insects, and they also make us look smart. So we should take care of them. So these are the following steps by which you can take care of your clothes so that they will last long with you. So clothes become dirty because of dust and sweat of your body. So जब हम clothes को wear करते हैं बेटा, so the dust and sweat of our body make the clothes dirty. So we should wash these clothes by soap, detergent and water. So we should properly wash them so that clothes दोबारा क्या हो जाए, clean हो जाए. Now animal fibers like wool and silk are easily attacked by the insects. बेटा जो हमारे wool और silk के clothes हैं, they can easily attacked by the insects. So we should, while storing them, we should keep two things in mind. First, the clothes should be properly cleaned and also they should be properly dried. And the second thing is while storing these clothes we should use moth balls and dried neem leaves so that the insects cannot attack on them. सो हमें नैप्थलिन बॉल्स और नीम लीव्स यूज़ करनी चाहिए सो दैट इंसेक्ट्स उन पर अटैक ना कर पाए. एंड ऑल्सो वाइल स्टोरिंग दिस वी शुड कीप इन माइंड दैट दिस क्लोथ्स मस्ट बी ड्राइड प्रॉपरली. जो क्लोथ्स हैं उनमें कोई मॉइस्चर नहीं होना चाहिए, दे शुड बी ड्राइड प्रॉपरली वाइल स्टोरिंग. एंड ऑल्सो जो हमारे डेलिकेट क्लोथ्स होते हैं जिनको हम घर पे वॉश नहीं कर सकते, दैट वूलन क्लोथ्स और ट्राउजर्स मस्ट बी ड्राई क्लीन्ड बिफोर स्टोरिंग इट. अगर हम उनको ऐसे ही रख देंगे सो वो क्या हो जाएंगे, उन पर इंसेक्ट्स अटैक करेंगे एंड द क्लोथ्स विल बी अफेक्टेड बाय द इंसेक्ट्स एंड वो हमारे वियर करने के लायक नहीं रह पाएंगे. ठीक है, सो बाय दीज फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स वी शुड टेक केयर ऑफ आर clothes so that they will last long. So this is our chapter number 5, clothes. So read the chapter properly and underline the difficult words and ask me your doubts if you have any. Thank you.